pattern is called honeycomb, and copy the grid on the right side of the fabric, and it is a stretchable knitted jersey fabric. Now I show you how to do the grid design. I'm starting to sew from the inner side of the fabric like that, and it's like a straight line. Go back to the inner side. This is a bit tricky, but once you figure out, it's quite easy to do. And go back to the right side of the material again, like that, and again. Oops. Again, go back to the starting point. So I reached the starting point. There is the end of the thread. So I hold it both ends together, just pull the thread together to make it tight. And what I'm going to do is make a knot, 2-3 knots to make it secure. And remember to use the thick cotton thread and don't use the silky smooth thread, because the knot will never stay on place. So the thread is even barely visible, sometimes not visible at all. Even though I use a lighter color thread, you cannot see that here.